Ever wanted to make cool animated videos from your simple text without any hassle? Well, guess what? I've got an amazing tool that's gonna make it super easy for you. Imagine turning your ideas into awesome animated stories or anything you can think of, like a cartoon or a historical scene. Let's watch a sample video.
In a small town nestled between rolling hills and meadows, lived a curious cat named Whiskers and a young boy named Timmy. Timmy, with his bright eyes and untamed hair, found Whiskers one sunny afternoon.
Sounds interesting, right? The best part is that you can use this tool to not only have fun with your creativity, but also make money on YouTube. Who wouldn't want that? So, get ready as I show you how to create awesome content without any stress. And the cool thing is, you can do all of this not just on your computer, but also on your mobile phone. Excited? Let's get started. Step 4 is very important, so make sure to watch the full video. Okay, let's break it down. Step 1, make a cool story for our video using ChatGPT. Just go to chat.gpt and sign up with your email and password. It's super easy. No need for a tutorial on that. After you're in, head to the page. Since we want a story for kids, type something like, write a short story about a cat and a kid, around 300 words. Click, and you've got a fantastic short story. If it's not your jam, hit the icon for a new one. See? Piece of cake. So, get creative, let ChatGPT do its thing, and boom, your video tutorial story is ready. Easy, right? Okay, friends, let's make our story longer and cooler. We already have a short story with characters and stuff. Now let's add more words and make it super interesting. The same story can also be made longer by simply typing it. For instance, you can make it 500 characters longer. Words as they appear, a lengthy story with character names, has been generated by ChatGPT. You don't have to save the full thing. Just select the most intriguing passages and store them in Google Docs. So now that our story is ready and we've finished the first step, we need to construct some prompts to utilize as commands to use AI to create an animated video. ChatGPT will assist us in creating some prompts. First, simply copy the story from Google Docs, pasted it here, and asked to ChatGPT. I want to use an AI-generated cartoon video in my story, so please generate some prompts according to the story to generate videos from any AI video generator, and hit enter as you can see. Our story generated some prompt suggestions from ChatGPT. However, these prompts are insufficient to produce the best animated videos. We can only use them as a guide, defining the style, colors, and general mood for each scene. Additionally, we must make sure that the produced videos are consistent with the story we have written, so watch the entire video to understand everything step by step. Step 3 is all about giving our story a cool voiceover using AI. If you're into using AI to talk for your story and it's free, go to 11 Labs. Find the link in the video description. Make a free account, super easy with your Gmail. Copy your story from Google Docs and paste it on the page. Check out the voice quality.
In a small town nestled between rolling hills and meadows, lived a curious cat named Whiskers.
We've got a female voice, but you can change it by clicking here. Ready to roll? Hit download. We rocked step 3, and now let's talk about step 4, making cool videos using the Moon Valley AI tool. This tool is a game changer. It turns words into videos that look good. Here's the deal. Moon Valley gives you 5 styles for your videos, and you can even make them longer. Exciting, right? If you're ready to try it, just click the link below the video, and you'll land on their website. Quick note, Moon Valley works on Discord like Midjourney. So grab a Discord account, no sweat, you can make one using any email on their website. Once that's sorted, hit try the beta, grab the Discord link, click accept, and you're in the Moon Valley AI Discord gang. Look at this Moon Valley Discord place. Scroll down and pick any of these 6 channels. That's where the action is. Choose one and there you go. See the folks around you? They're making videos, and now it's our turn. Go to the text box, type /create, and watch the magic. Click the command, and you'll see the full thing. Now in the prompt box, write anything you like. I'm borrowing a prompt from ChatGPT and adding some extra words for fun. Slide to the style box. Moon Valley AI has 5 styles. Pick one. I'm going for 3D animation. Next, hit up the duration box and pick your video length. I'm going for medium. Hit enter. Your video is cooking up. Wait a bit, and there it is. Your AI video is a masterpiece. The quality is awesome, and this AI is ahead of the game. To wrap it up, hit download, and there you have it. Follow the same plan for all your videos, each one matching your style. Ready for some video fun? Let's do it. We just finished step 4, and now we're onto the final stretch. Get ready because we're putting all our stuff together to make a cool video story. You can use any video editor you like. I prefer CapCut. It's free and works on any device. First, open the CapCut app on your phone or computer. Open it up and start a new project. Add all your videos, voiceovers, and some background music. You can get it from the YouTube audio library. Now it's time to arrange everything on the timeline. Make sure your video matches your voice and trim anything extra. Spice it up with an effect called Go to Effects, find Min Story, and drag it over your whole timeline. Now watch the video.
In a small town nestled between rolling hills and meadows, lived a curious cat named Whiskers and a young boy named Timmy. Timmy, with his bright eyes and untamed hair, found Whiskers one sunny afternoon in the backyard, hiding behind the old wooden shed. Whiskers, with a sleek black coat and emerald green eyes, instantly felt a connection with the kind-hearted boy. From that day on,
your video is nearly good to go. Last step, click export, and soon your video will be ready. Share it online, especially on YouTube, and you might make some money. If you like this guide, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. It's free and keeps me making more cool videos. Thanks for hanging out.